Now investigators were starting to think, no, they started at that address, went to the apartment, and then returned back to that address.
Investigators asked their old friend Dave Perron if he knows their latest suspect. This time, they hit pay dirt.
Dominic McCulloch had been a friend of his. They went to high school together, and Mr. McCulloch had been on a number of occasions at the residence.
Dominic had been to the residence several times to buy marijuana or use marijuana with Dave Perron. He knew Jamie, and it was not uncommon for him to sit down and do marijuana with the three of them in the apartment.
Perron insists he hasn't seen or heard from McCulloch since the murder. Not once in 2 years. Locating their new suspect and collecting his DNA now becomes top priority. But investigators know that to avoid another cross-country manhunt, they'll have to act fast before this violent predator strikes again.
In 20 years as a reporter, I've learned that all is not what it seems. When you're called to cover a story, you have to be ready for anything. But some things in life, you can't prepare for. Since my sister's tragic death, reporting on crime is more personal for me than ever. I'm Tamron Hall. Deadline Crime is my call to action.
Deadline Crime with Tamron Hall. All new series premieres Sunday, September 1st at 9 on Investigation Discovery.
Mix like a lady. Entertain like a lady. Meet the new girl. Introducing the smooth, sassy, and low-cal Skinny Girl White Cherry Vodka. Skinny Girl Cocktails. Drink like a lady.
Sip into something exciting. Right now at your DQ, every small orange Julius smoothie is just $1.49. 8 unexpected real fruit flavors like pina colada and orange berry. All 3 varieties, all just $1.49. This is fan food, not fast food.
If you have moderate to severe rheumatoid arthritis like me, and you're talking to your rheumatologist about trying or adding a biologic, this is Humira Adalimumab. This is Humira working to help relieve my pain. This is Humira helping me through the twists and turns. This is Humira helping to protect my joints from further damage. Doctors have been prescribing Humira for over 10 years. Humira works by targeting and helping to block a specific source of inflammation that contributes to RA symptoms. For many adults, Humira is proven to help relieve pain and stop further joint damage.
Humira can lower your ability to fight infections, including tuberculosis. Serious, sometimes...